victims. Chris Van Cleve, CBS News, Dusseldorf, Germany.
And Dr. Rollins joins us here in the studio on a Monday.
On a Monday.
My goodness. Okay. We're talking food allergies today.
Yeah, I wanted to share some of one of our more common tests that we do. First of all, we're talking about food allergies and specifically delayed food allergies. Mm-hmm. And there's a difference. Everybody knows about the immediate allergies, like a bee sting or hay fever. Those involve antihistamine, and those take place within a matter of seconds to a few minutes, maybe a few hours at most.
Okay.
So delayed allergies are a whole other part of the immune system, so I really have to specify that with patients. Now, I want to promise you, most people out there watching today have delayed food allergies. Mm. Over about 15 years, I've done well over several thousand of these tests, and I can promise you, 80-90% of you have some degree of delayed food allergies, believe it or not. It's staggering. And you think about symptoms that you might have every day, you don't make a connection, because it's a food you eat one day, and it might be the next day when you have an immune response that bothers you.
Right.
So it can really be sneaky, and you may have two or three foods. But what we find is things like brain fog, anxiety a lot of times, chronic congestion, chronic arthritis, these are real common symptoms that we see just go away sometimes with eliminating food allergens.
Okay, and we're talking delayed food allergens here. How long does that delay?
Well, it's like 12 to 72 hours after you eat a food. So for example, when I tested myself years ago, I felt pretty good. And when I eliminated the foods that I tested positive to for a couple months, I really didn't notice a whole lot, but I didn't have a lot of symptoms.
Right.
But I hung in there, and as I challenged the foods one at a time, I found, of all things, I'm allergic to pork. And I never would have figured this out. When I eat pork the next day, I feel a little bit irritable. It's harder to kind of think straight. 2 days later, I get puffy under the eyes. I thought it was a feather pillow or something on my life, but it was pork all these years.
Interesting.
So with me, it was a little thing, but with some people, it's life-changing. I would estimate that probably 70-80% of people who do this testing are very happy they did it, and maybe 20% of people, it's life-changing. It really can have a dramatic impact on their overall health.
Okay.
So if you're someone that has some vague symptoms, nobody's been able to really pin it down, this is a really basic test. I would recommend it to every single patient in my practice. It's a simple blood test. It's about $200 to do the blood panel. I should note I've used 12 different labs, and I've only found one that can really reproduce the results. So I only use one lab these days.
Okay.
But we're having our free seminar on this tonight. It's one of our favorites. It's a popular seminar, so I encourage you to come if you're interested in learning more.
Okay, what time?
It's at 6 p.m. tonight at the center.
All right.